There's a 20% increase in silk production in Ramnagara because of new variety of mulberry leaves, government subsidies for silk rearers and new technologies provided to the sericulturists.
We had only the local variety, which gives only 12 tons per hectare. Now the V1 variety has come, which gives 70 tons per hectare per year. Same unit area.
The sericulture department says that the government is helping the farmers.
Farmer used to rear the worms in the dwelling houses only.
Government gives subsidies for rearing houses and equipments to motivate the farmers, which is bringing an increase in the quality and production of silk. Thus, Ramnagar is able to maintain its name as a silk city. This is Radhika Mehrotra for IIJNM News.